One of my informants saw the judge prowling the streets just this morning.
Moloch's jawbone! You said you captured him! You said you broke his legs!
What if he's not really a mer? What if he's a vampire?
He's not a vampire! Stop sniveling!
Enough! I've dealt with the judge. Your informants are wrong.
What's this?
Let's move on to more pressing issues. The judge? No! You won't put me in prison!
With respect, I wasn't the one who left him in.